How to get into medical school. Getting into medical school requires effort, careful planning, and the ability to rise to one of the biggest challenges you'll ever face. You will need education, discipline, MCAT preparation materials, and volunteer experience. Step 1. Major in pre-medicine if it's offered at your school. If not, enroll in the prerequisite courses. Some schools recommend psychology, cell biology, genetics, and additional writing courses. Step 2. Do well in all your courses, particularly in the pre-medical courses. Medical schools look at grades closely. Some schools require a 3.5 grade point average in order to apply. Doing well in your major tells a prospective school that you're committed to the study of medicine. Step 3. Participate in research with your professor. Co-authorship on medical research will rank you higher in the application process. Step 4. Do well on the MCATs. Practice. Get tutoring. And purchase prep software or an MCAT prep book. Step 5. Volunteer at a hospital or local clinic. This will help you decide if it is what you really want. And schools will see it as commitment. Step 6. Be sure you choose the right school. Apply to several. A few long shots, several competitive, and a few backups in case your first choices say no. Did you know? Harvard Medical School's class of 2008 had students from 34 states and 13 different countries.